This is a light box. So I decided today, instead of doing a Rust video, I'm going to do an in real life video, and I'm going to use this old piece of wood, and I'm going to make my own Mr. Flak light box. You can see me placing it in the right order. There we go, 100%. Now what I'm doing is I'm using my kid's glue stick for school just to keep everything down in place and make sure that the wind doesn't blow it away, because I'm doing this all outside.
Say hello, wife.
No. Not today.
When you're done there, I want you to make me a sandwich. You understand? While I'm having my break, have a look at the plants. I planted that yesterday. Fucking hell. Yeah, I don't know how to get British.
Because, Dad, you've got to catch them all.
Gotta catch them all! One day I'll stop watching cartoons. One day. You'll see.
I don't want you to stop watching cartoons. I don't want to stop watching cartoons.
Sounds scary.
Not a toy.
You're a power tool. The circle is now complete.
You're cutting out all the wires.
Yep. And I have done the one side of the logo. Got the bricks done now, so all I have to do is cut out the other side, and then I will show you the after result. So, side note, while I was busy cutting out, I got a garden service to cut the front lawn. Holy shit. Look how nice it looks. Well, I mean, the grass is dead because we're having a water restriction. There's my wife. I'm going to smash into a wall now. Yes? Yeah? Okay, then. And then, front yard's clean. Holy fuck. That looks amazing. Pay the bloke $200 and he fucking did this in like 30 minutes. This is the current progress of the cut. It looks mostly good. So what I'm doing now is I'm spraying the paper template with water, sort it out like this, and then it'll easily come off. And like my wife, the sign is absolutely soaking wet. Now, what I'm gonna do is just let it sit for a while, and then I'm gonna start peeling off the paper, and we're gonna move on to sandpaper. Okay, and the water seems to have been doing its thing. It looks like it's absolutely just falling off. Thank God. This shit is sticky as fuck. Like, on a daily basis, my kid comes home and she's full of glue and fucking paint and glitter and shit. I understand why now. And the final step is sanding. What you first want to do is fall asleep for half the fucking day and then get sandpaper. Oddly enough, sandpaper is paper with sand on it.
What?
I don't know. You're the weirdo looking into a camera, not me.
What are you doing?
Just showing them we've gone for lunch. You just go for lunch?
Yes.
You have a good time?
Yes.
Good. What are you going to go do now?
Love
monkeys and llamas!
Oh. Hello, Squivel Monkey. Squivel Monkey.
Hello.
Oh, you're adorable, aren't you? Look at you.
Okay, so statistically, the cutest thing in the world is a baby goat. Is that fair to say?
The white one. Oh, they're
cute. Hello, baby goat. Goatee. Goatee,
whatever your name is.
His name's Goatee. Goatee McGoatGoat. Excuse me, sir. Is it true if I hit you with a pickaxe, you will drop rockets and bandages for me? I'm told. This loot llama is broken.
This one looks like he can't take no more. He's just over it.
Loot llama! Unfortunately, the sanding took too long, so we had to get this thing, which is a sanding mouse, right? Okay, show them how it's done.
I was going to go tweet tweet, and what kind of sound does a mouse make? It doesn't go tweet. My hands are too small.
I am done with the sanding off. So I'm using clear lacquer spray paint. It's actually a clear, it's a see-through spray paint because the wood's a bit dry, and this is the side where I've got to stick the strip lights. So if I stick it onto this, it's just going to come off after like a year. I want it to be permanent, so I'm going to make this shiny. When I make this shiny, the stuff will stick to it proper. It spray paint the dog. Come. Let's paint you. Come.
Stop
it now. Hey. What are you doing? Sit down. You're embarrassing me.
Sit.
Do a backflip.
He's healing
because
he said sit.
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 We've got the logo, we've just got to drill the holes. Fuck, man! Thank God for washers, that's all I'm saying. Okay, so these are the strips that I want to use, the RGB strips. The only problem though is that they overheat, so if you leave them on for more than an hour, they start getting piping hot. What I've done for now, just to see how it's going to look, I've taped down the basic shape of how I want the light to look. Now, I know it looks like balls right now, but it actually is going to work out quite well. So I'm going to mount it just like this. And what I've done in the interim is I've ordered proper lights. It doesn't look straight, right? I'm not being fucking, not being retarded. It seems to be straight. Not gonna happen. Woo! Hey, we are done. Are you ready? You can clearly tell from the epic build-up music that something amazing's about to happen. Am I getting a pony? Probably not. Here we go. Can you fucking believe it? Like, out of all the luck in the world, the battery's dead. Fucking battery's dead. Yay, new battery. Okay, we finally have a new battery. Are you ready? I'm quite excited. All times. Let's do this. Oh my God! Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I'm weirdly impressed. Holy shit. This looks amazing. I did notice the bolts are a little bit skewed. And whilst that bothers me somewhat, the 2 days that I spent on this motherfucker has made me kind of okay with the bolts being skewed. Oh, my wife's gonna kill me. Gotta clean that. Apparently you can choose individual color. Red. Ooh. Green. Blue. Pink. Pinker. Pinkest. Whoa, holy shit. So it's got seizure mode. That's pretty cool, huh? Apparently something called a flash. Let's see what that does. Holy fuck. It's like every single enemy I've ever seen in my life. Ooh, and I can turn it white. Oh, I'm gonna leave it on that. Look at that. White mouse, white keyboard. White Mr. Flak sign. Fuck me. Charlie, I do hope you enjoyed the build. Thanks again for watching. Flak out.